All right, so got plans to be working outside tomorrow. Ramby factor gets a 6. Okay, be a little chilly. We will have a northwest wind blowing. Might even see a tiny sprinkle, but okay for the most part. Look at that picture of the double rainbow. Tim Week and Waterloo sent that in. Thank you so much. Look at that. He got this picture to capture the whole thing. That's amazing. And then Mike Hannafin, he's out in West Omaha. He took the left side of the double rainbow right here. A number of pictures have come into me this evening. Thanks so much for sharing those. Beautiful sight in the eastern sky as the sun was setting and the rain was still falling. 79 and 62. The precipitation at Epley Airfield so far, 0.38. Again, half an inch for many locations across Douglas County. Look at that. That is nice. The West Dodge Expressway, Camera, TD Ameritrade looking west. Still have clouds out here. Thunder showers still just west of us in Saunders County, but moving southward. 62 temperature. The south breeze is outflow from the thunderstorm, but it's moving away. Still inside of the 680 corridor, we have some sprinkles and light showers. Sarpy County still has a little heavier rain, rumble of thunder. Gretna, also west north of Ashland here, but again, this stuff is moving away. Low 60s, upper 50s already. Many spots will be in the low to mid 50s tomorrow morning. What a change. All right, there are the thunder showers this evening, shifting southward. A little bit heavier precipitation out in Saunders County. Still some rumbles of thunder there. Lancaster and also down into Seward County, but this stuff is edging east and southeast. That will continue with time as the upper level disturbance over the Dakotas edges into Iowa overnight. We'll be on the backside of that for tomorrow. A little cool in the morning. Slight chance of sprinkles. We might even see a tiny sprinkle, especially across western Iowa midday. And temperatures staying in the 60s. Most of the day will probably peak in the low 70s. There's our storm predictor. By morning, that system mostly into Iowa, but the backside still a little unsettled. So clouds in the morning. Maybe a tiny pop-up shower here into the afternoon. And then that starts to clear out tomorrow night. Very chilly on Thursday morning, but we'll have sunshine for Thursday. Again, the showers and thunder showers ending and moving southeastward. 55 for the low. Breeze picks up a bit out of the northwest. 56, 7 a.m., 62 at noontime, 68 in the afternoon with that northwest wind gusting to 30. High of 71, 76 on Thursday, but a morning low of 48. And temperatures are back up in the low 80s on Friday afternoon, Saturday, and Sunday. Oh, no, Sunday's Father's Day. Bill, happy Father's Day.
Bill,
thanks.
Happy Father's
thanks,
Day.
Thanks, Bill.
I wished you happy Father's Day last week already.
You did.
I was the first to wish you happy Father's
Day. Way ahead of the curve. And I